Johnny Leonard Roosevelt Pepper Martin was born in McAllister in 1904. He apparently could steal bases and hit like nobody else. He was also fast, feisty, and uninhibited, thus the nickname Pepper.
How'd you learn to run so fast, folks would ask him. And he answered, I grew up in Oklahoma, and once you start running out there, there ain't nothing to stop you. By 1931, Martin reportedly hustled his way through the St. Louis Cardinals organization and faced the Philadelphia A's in the World Series. Historians give Pepper Martin almost full credit for the 4-3 series win over the powerful A's, saying no one ever played baseball with more hustle. He batted 500, stole 5 bases, and was named series most valuable player. A game ball from the series has on it not only all the players' signatures, but one from President Herbert Hoover as well. They called Pepper the soul of the Gas House Gang, standing here between fellow gang members Dizzy Dean on the left and Paul Dean on the right. Pepper Martin played all of his 13 years of pro ball with the Cards, then retired in 1944. The wild horse of the Osage eventually settled back here in his home state. Pepper Martin was 61 in 1965 when he died in McAllister. I'm Billy Roadley with Centennial Stories.